Let's go hustle.
See, not looking that good this year. Dude, at Curtis.
He was a hero who lost his way.
I used to play football in high school. I was pretty good, too.
She was a loner who didn't belong.
Is this like the nerd table or something?
Ma, everyone hates me.
Curtis, I need your help. It's about your niece, Jasmine.
What's wrong with her?
I really need somebody to hang out with her.
I don't even like kids.
Don't you know she's still waiting on her no-good daddy to show up?
Go get Dr. Phil or the dog whisperer.
Who are you here for?
Jasmine Plummer.
Would you like to tell the kids what you do?
You know, I did all kind of entrepreneurial endeavors.
He sold makeup.
It wasn't makeup. It was beautification products.
Now.
You gonna talk to me or what?
Two people with nothing in common.
Jasmine, throw me that ball. Come on, girl, throw it. Do you know what a down and out is?
You
are about to take a chance.
Receiver number one, Beyonce, and my personal favorite, Tyra Banks.
On something that's never been done before.
Hey, girls don't play football.
You good at this. How's the team?
Not quite there yet.
I might have something that'll help get you there.
I'm not letting you put your hands under my King Kongs.
Don't you mean your ping pongs? Hike the ball.
On the team.
Coach, we ain't changing in front of her. She's a girl.
Oh, got a little dirt in your skirt?
You gotta knock her out of her training, bro.
Hey,
Beyonce! Beyonce! She ain't the only girl on the team no more.
This summer.
I don't want the boys looking ridiculous with the girl as the quarterback.
When you get on that field, you ain't a girl. You're a football player.
Is that my baby?